everything that this world is out of split katana, then you're absolutely wrong. Since this world is Fatal Temple Valkyrie. So, welcome to this video on my channel. In this video, you'll see how good Fatal Temple Valkyrie is. Well, enjoy the video. This is my Valkyrie. Basically maxed, except I didn't get scrolls on it. Pretty decent weapon. It has quite high ferocity indicators. With Fatal Temple, it is very easy to reach 500 ferocity. So, let's test it. First of all, I would like to test this on a Soul Protector. This boss, who has 5 million HP, and in order to summon it, you need to kill Zealots. After 5000 Zealots are killed, it will appear. Well, now it's time for a Soul Protector's moment. And now, the question arises, whether it's possible to use this weapon for Slayers. My answer to this question is yes! Well, now let's move on to the full 7 yellow room. Keep in mind, I'm Catacombs level 33 and my Berserker class has level 26. Sorry guys, but on this video is end. Consider to press the stop button, because you will get 3 good luck with this air. However, we will meet in the next video about the game that is hyper subscriber. Bye bye!